Time, Horatio, welcome back, my brother. Welcome back. Yeah. Come on down, come on down. Yeah,
Horatio.
Horatio, welcome again to Exotics on Broadway, the most anticipated show of Car Week. How do you feel being here today?
Aparte de ti, además de ti que me soy un poco antipático, todo el público es muy simpático.
He said that apart from you, everything else is great.
Thank you.
Just kidding.
Horatio, with all these cars that you have here today, is there anyone in particular that you can tell us that you have a, that holds a special place in your heart that
me.
You brought?
Yes, it's me!
No, digamos que estamos unidos a todas las los autos que hacemos, porque cada auto es un compromiso que nos tomamos con los clientes. Tratamos de hacer como vestido a medida, por lo tanto para nosotros la satisfacción grande es siempre la de que el cliente sea feliz. Por lo tanto no es que haya que esté más unido a una a un auto que a otro. Es un poco una emoción que compartimos con ellos.
He says that every car is like a client. Every client is different, so every time we make a new car, we try to bring everything that the client means and try to bring all the desire that the client wants to transmit in the vehicle. So if it's a Zonda, Huayra, an Utopia, every car has a special story because every person has a special personal story. So every color, every interior, every stitching, every single component of every car is like a reflection of a person. So there is really not one single special car, but all of them, they are.
Oh, that's great. Now, in the past, you've mentioned to me that you found inspiration in the Huayra, the side mirrors was inspiration from like an eye of a woman. Is there any other inspiration that we should know about that people don't know about right now? About these cars that you're inspired by.
Ma, digamos que cuando tú estás diseñando un auto desde cero, como en este caso hago con mi equipo, buscas siempre inspiración. Un auto tiene como 7000 partes y cada una hay que estudiarla con mucho detalle. Entonces el hecho de observar, de mirar, de ver cosas, de estar siempre muy atento, muy curioso, te lleva a inspirarte, ¿no? Miras el mundo, ¿no? Y miras la gente, miras. Y eso te da inspiración. No, a veces está también asociado a la música. Estás diseñando algo, estás escuchando una música. Y esa música te ayuda en el proceso creativo. ¿Entiendes?
He says that one car is full of parts, so you have 6,000-7,000 parts in every car. And if you do like we do back in Modena, back in Italy, we try to study every single piece of it and we try to bring something that comes from an inspiration that is, as you said, a woman eye, nature. He says maybe you're listening. You're listening to one specific song, and that song brings you that determination to design that component in a way that maybe with a different song it doesn't come that way. So there are, you have to be curious, you have to be always curious every single day, because this is what brings you every time new energy, new things to the car industry. So it's you have to start from the basics somehow. It's just you know, the senses. It's really hard to explain, but this is the way we do it.